And what's going to happen is we actually, I think Martha, worried, stressed out Martha, is actually here today. Do you guys want to see her?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, let's see if Miss Martha. Oh, there's Martha. Hey, girlfriend. How you doing? Oh my gosh! No! It's such a mess in here! Oh no, 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 no! I'm so worried! It's such a mess in this house!
Why are you
worried?
Because Jesus is coming over!
Oh, Jesus, the rock star is coming over. So are you kind of stressed out?
I am very stressed out right now!
Uh-huh.
Did you see my hair?
Uh-huh, I see.
Oh my gosh!
So, yeah, you look worried and you look stressed out.
I am!
That makes sense. Martha, don't you have a sister?
Yes, her name is Mary!
Have you guys seen Mary?
No.
No? Mary?
She's supposed to be helping!
Where is she?
Mary!
This place is a mess, we need her help.
Mary!
I'm right here!
Mary!
Excited about Jesus, but Martha was stressed.
Oh my gosh!
She was frustrated.
Mary, work harder!
And she was complaining.
Oh my gosh, this house is just a mess!
But something happened. The man of the hour showed up. Who was?
Jesus.
Jesus showed up, and they went into the living room, and Mary did something. She ditched her cleaning responsibilities, and she went and sat at the foot of Jesus and listened to Jesus talk. Meanwhile, we had Martha running around like a crazy chicken, trying to clean the place up.
It has to be clean!
And like I said, she was stressed and frustrated, and she was complaining. So she thought of an idea. She thought she was going to interrupt her sister and ask for some help.
Mary, we gotta clean. Mary, we gotta clean for Jesus. The house has to be clean. You gotta help me.
So Martha went back cleaning, baking bread, getting ready for Jesus and all his friends. Meanwhile, Mary over there was just soaking it up, all what Jesus had to say. Well, this went on for a while, and Martha was still super duper stressed. Until finally, she hit her breaking point. So she went out to her sister and started to complain to Jesus. Jesus responded to Martha's complaint about Mary. Let's see what he said. That's going to be on that screen. This is what he said. He said, "My dear Martha, you're worried and upset over all these details, but there is only one thing worth being concerned about. Mary has discovered it, and it will not be taken away from her. Everyone say, what?
What?
Everyone say, huh? And Martha had the same response.
What? That's crazy!
Now, before I explain to you what Jesus means, we're going to dismiss Mary and Martha. They can go backstage and get some rest. So everyone, let's hear some snaps for Mary and Martha. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, let me explain to you all what Jesus meant by saying that Mary